गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट टुडे वी रीड चैप्टर 7 टीथ एंड टंग. लेट लर्न अबाउट टंग. टीथ, टूथ डेके, टीथ ऑफ एनिमल्स. हाय राधिका, कैन यू स्पीक दिस फ्लुएंटली? या आई विल ट्राई. शी सेल्स ऑन द सी शोर. शी सेल्स. ओह आई कांट. Tongue. The tongue is a taste organ inside the mouth. It is attached firmly to the bottom of the mouth, so you can never swallow your tongue even if you try it. Okay. Next, functions of tongue. The tongue helps to taste food. There are several little bumps on the surface of the tongue called taste buds. These are located at the front, back and sides of the tongue. In these bumps, there are taste buds that can identify four basic tastes: sweet, salty, sour and bitter. The tip of the tongue is sensitive to sweet taste. The back of the tongue is sensitive to bitter taste. The side of the tongue are sensitive to sour and salty taste. The tongue helps us to speak. The rolling action of the tongue works with the teeth and helps us to speak clearly. Look at this picture. Taste buds on our tongue. Salty, sour, sweet, bitter, sour, salty. Okay. Next is care of tongue. The tongue regularly gets covered with bacteria, so it is important to keep it clean. Use a tongue cleaner to clean your tongue. It removes the bacteria that forms on the tongue and also protects us from bad breath. Do not eat very hot or spicy food. It is not good for the tongue. Use a good mouthwash every day after brushing your teeth. It keeps the mouth clean. Okay, student, you have to clean your tongue every day because the tongue regularly gets covered with bacteria, so it is important to keep it clean. Use a tongue cleaner to clean your tongue. Do not eat very hot or spicy food. Okay. And one more thing, use a good mouthwash every day after brushing your teeth. It keeps the mouth clean. Okay. Okay, student, today we read half chapter and remaining chapter we will read tomorrow. Now time to say bye. Bye-bye, student. Have a nice day.